What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Marquise.
And it's your girl Leah.
And we are back with another video today. What are we doing, my family?
Today we doing an exciting experiment with baking soda and apple cider vinegar.
That's gonna be real cool. It should be a real cool design afterwards. So somebody
you
should
don't
be ready.
Know what we doing.
You know what we're doing? So basically, like she said, we're gonna use baking soda, vinegar, and a little food color to make a little cool design for our turkeys that we made. I'm gonna show you mine. Mom said mine's like a little penguin, but you know, I made another one just in case.
Sky, you wanna show them yours?
Show me a turkey. And Sky got herself a pink turkey about the same size as her foot that her mom made with her.
I want to do another one.
You wanna do another one? I said maybe we might do some more. Mommy,
I like hers because hers is like, purple eyes. It has glitter on the nose.
And she made hers real cool.
It's really pretty.
It's not cool enough.
That had no wings back. We're about to make the wings.
That's what we're doing.
So I have this brown turkey. Very simple, very easy. I spent most of my time on Sky Turkey, so.
Ooh, that's
nice. I got you. What we're gonna do next, we're gonna fill the bottom of the pans with a little bit of baking soda. Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna get our gloves on so, you know, keep our hands clean from all the food colors and everything.
Yeah.
And then see what kind of designs we can make. You guys ready?
Yep.
All right, let's get to it.
So first we need the baking soda.
Okay. I like that.
Go ahead, pass that to mommy. She go first. We're gonna do left and right this time.
All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the baking soda, open it up.
Oh, good. Ew, you smelled it? What did it smell like? Do it smell good?
It doesn't smell like anything.
Let me see. That was my nose.
Okay.
It's not even no
exactly. All right, so we're gonna put a shadow layer of our baking soda in the bottom of our pan. Mm.
Okay.
All right, just a little bit.
All right, you wanna shake it out a little bit?
Yep, I'm going to shake it out. Hold on, Sky. Go ahead.
Say, go ahead, a little bit more than that?
A little bit more.
Come on, you
got it. Good job. We don't need a lot. It's like a shadow layer. This is the part that we might need the gloves just to like make sure it's padded out evenly.
That should be about it. Yeah. Woo. All right, you got a blue filter off. Go like this. You got some on your hands. My hands are good. Alright, so now I got the space in there. My hands in there. Oh, I broke it! Yeah, I broke it in my hand. My hands are too big for these. I'm gonna try to make it fit. I'm gonna still use it. Alright. You got yours in there? You got straight in your hands? What type of fingers you got? Alright, you gotta put, let's see. Let me open it. Put your hand in there.
I'm gonna press it.
Look. Help me.
Okay.
Alright, put your thumb right here. Put your thumb in this one. I'm gonna twist it. I'm gonna shake mine up. Break this chunk down.
I'm gonna cut it down.
Alright, yeah. Smush it.
Mine's looking pretty flat.
Me mine.
Catch yours out.
Done.
And now let's lay your turkey in your pan. So cute, Sky. I love your turkey. You want a cherry?
Do he really look like a little penguin to you guys?
I don't know what mine's gonna look like if I put it in. It's probably gonna be penguin. Look.
What?
I love
a little
turkey. I love king. Yeah, he look
alright. I
love king.
You what? She's even flying. Turkeys can't fly.
Yeah, because I'm wings.
Because you got wings? Where are your wings at?
So the next step is we're going to take our food coloring that's mixed with vinegar. You have to mix the food coloring with vinegar. It can be the mother vinegar, which is look like brown, or you can do the clear vinegar. We had the mother vinegar, which is brown, so I thought it wasn't going to work. I thought it was just going gonna be,
vinegar is vinegar.
Yeah. So it actually came out to be the color. So
She gave me green, I guess.
So I think this one is orange, so I'm gonna shake it up a little bit. All right, Sky, you wanna do yours first?
Now pour a little bit. Ooh!
Look, you pour more. You gotta get more. Get it close to the body. So it's like me.
That's cool. So the vinegar and the the vinegar and the baking soda counteracts with each other and it makes it fizzle. Ooh, is that cool?
That's nice. I like purple. Let me get some of that purple.
No.
What you
that mean? Purple is a really pretty color.
Yeah.
That purple is a really pretty color.
Is that my
cousin? Let me give mommy a little bit of mine.
Ooh.
See, y'all know nothing about that artwork I be doing, boy.
Yeah, what's another cousin?
Even Kaden say it's cool.
That's cool.
I have more colors.
Marquise has green. Sky has purple.
Yeah, I have another.
I'm about to eat this. I'm gonna take some of this red.
So I'm gonna take this orange.
No, that's purple.
This purple?
Mm-hmm.
You sure you ain't got purple still?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna take orange.
That's so good.
Yo, maybe it might mine's be now. Cool. Mine's gonna be better than all of them.
I wish.
I ain't got a wish because I know it's gonna become true.
Yeah. You don't want no other colors, Sky?
You don't want no other colors than purple? You wanna try no green? See, look at mine.
Oh, the cup!
The cap still.
I'll tell you, I got red and green already. I'm gonna get a little purple in here somewhere. Mine's gonna look way better.
He did it.
I see.
Oh, cool. But I see one. He's my cousin.
Ooh, they all fizzled out. That's nice. I like it. Keep on. What else you gonna add to it? That's only the other two colors you gonna get?
Yeah.
You want green?
You guys, this is so cool.
Oh, now she makes some green in there. Yeah, filling them spaces with that green.
In the color, Dada.
All right, let me see. Wow. Your turkey got like all different types of colors.
Whoa, mama here.
Look at mommy. Mommy got purple and orange.
Yeah, mommy, mine.
This one, mine's so is like.
You want some purple?
Yay. Yeah, let me get some purple. You like that, don't you?
Can I get the pink?
Pink, I thought that was red.
No, I got pink.
They fooled me.
What is this color?
That's orange.
Whoa.
Ooh, just sizzling.
I like that noise.
See, where you gonna put the orange?
You like the noise?
You like the noise that it makes?
That might be orange. Dada. Dada's so cool. Dada. How do you find that color?
You're talking about it's purple.
Can I see the green sky? Thank you.
Are you purple? I got purple all around. You think I should be orange? Let me get some orange.
That might help.
You want to help me? Mm-hmm. I just put a little bit right there. Okay. Right there. Put it anywhere else, I'm going to be mad. No. I'm going to do that spot. I want you to do this one, right? Get a little bit more in there? Yeah. All right, thank you. Your finger!
Skip.
Now your fingers are all coloring on them. You got orange. Like what was it, the Oompa Loompas?
The Oompa Loompas?
Yeah, off of Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Right. Oompa, Loompa, Toompa Dee.
You got green here?
Yeah.
I don't know, I think that might be my that might be my Halloween outfit next year.
Mama, here.
Hmm.
I think purple.
Put purple right there. I'm done.
So you're done?
I don't think I'm gonna add any more. I really don't have no room to add no more.
I'm like crazy.
Hey, mama.
Oh, wait, I messed it up.
Oh, Oh, you got it on your eye.
I can't see.
Oh, look at that.
It's mushy.
Yeah, I add to my cousin.
Off my eyes. See, that's all coming. It's coming all together now, guys. I got my eyes pinked off so I can see.
You got a lot of color.
You turned it brown though. It was looking.
That orange look a little brown. It do look like that.
Finish mine as well.
You did one of your
clothes, I got on my clothes?
Yeah. Ooh.
Wow. Let me see if it just rolls off. Oh, like magic.
Whoa.
Oh. Let's put more green in. I wonder if I can cover a color and then it's gonna take over the taste that way. Put some green right here. See what happens.
What colors can it make?
What color is it making? Mm-hmm. I think it's making like brown and going towards black. I think I'm gonna have the best one.
Let me see. What if I ask my mom? I'm just gonna go color.
It's gonna be soup.
No, you did.
Oh, I got some chunks.
I need one.
No. Okay, Sky, you pour way too much.
She about to make now a little pool. It's a little pool. Ew, shut the camera.
You guys, she's making a pool.
Actually, now you keep moving around, it actually looks pretty cool.
Is that cool?
Okay, but where this gonna go?
Where's what? This, right there on top.
It's gonna get soaking wet.
That's okay.
You don't care. You just lay it back on top.
Okay, guys, so we are completely done with our turkey.
I'm pretty sure I got the best one. I am going to.
Comment down below who you think mine? Got the best turkeys.
What are you doing?
Eat it.
Take a bite
out of my pizza. We all done with our turkeys now. In the comment down below, who has the best turkey? Sky, who you think has the best turkey?
Mine.
What? Nah.
Out of me and your dad.
No, it's mine, right?
Dad. Mine's just like, it's purple, pink, a little bit of green. It reminds me of that's a raven for some reason.
Purple, pink, and a little bit of green.
Yep.
Well, because Ravens always had them crazy outfits.
Yeah.
I hate green.
You like green.
You have green all in yours. Alright, guys, well, this is the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below who you think won our turkey challenge.
I even gotta show them again because it's stuck in their head. They love it.
Also, I hope you guys enjoyed you guys' break, your Thanksgiving break. I hope you guys all had some lovely food and got a chance to spend time with your loved ones. It's your girl, Leah.
It's your boy, Marquise. And that's it for the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and always come back for more content. We love you guys. See you guys later.
Bye.